Hey guys, I'm about to get my brows waxed. I was gonna just opt and get the threading thing, but I remember 2 years ago I got my eyebrows threaded and I can hear my brain throughout the threading procedure, and it just really, really hurt. And then the lady was saying that my brows were damaged, so she had to apply more pressure.
When I tell you, he was like, this is the end of my life. Right here, it's like he was gonna grab my car and pull it. I was like, no.
So yeah, I'm just doing wax. It's gonna be my first time coming here to get it done. Cause I usually just come here to get a picture.
He was like, listen, what guy you know does that? What guy you know tries to talk to you?
It's freaking bump. It's actually
going away though. Still after you say you straight, he still walks over to your car even after you said I'm straight from your car.
I was scared. I was like,
oh, no. I'm trying to vlog and make sure it stays in focus. Okay guys, I am done with my brows. Hold on, zoomed in a little too much. Thank you so much, sir. And I actually think I have found my official eyebrow person, because y'all, when I say my brows were so uneven before this, y'all saw the other clip. Like, they're not perfect, but they're much more perfect than they were before. And I think she's onto something with this whole threading business. She did wax it, but then she said they were really, really uneven. It made her feel uneasy, so she did thread it. But my freaking face was freaking burning. And then I got a red mark right here. I was like, geez Louise, I don't know about this whole thing, but now I'm rushing because I have to go to the tag office. They had sent me a notice in the mail saying that I have an expired registration. I was like, what the heck are they talking about? And when I looked at the car, it was my Toyota. And I'm like, I have a whole new car. What the heck are y'all talking about? So I had to come up here, bring the paperwork, and prove that I got a new car. But I'm like, shouldn't the system have updated because my registration sent with my new tag? Shouldn't have updated. I don't know. Maybe it just doesn't work like that. But I feel like it should have. This car is just so sensitive to everything. Okay, now I'm rushing over there because it's actually my time slot. And they're like, hey, we need your ID. But it's in the same vicinity. Because it would be a tragedy if I had to get a whole new ticket. Where is it? Where is it? I think it's this row right here. Okay, guys. I am now in scorching pain, but I am at GameStop.
Do I got my game? Freaking fall. Don't
you be
on there with my
do-rag, though. You already on there. They gotta see you for the real. They see me for the real. They gotta see you for the real. You laying down your baby hairs and your edges. That's what I told my mama. But y'all, so unfortunately, Jeremy was playing the game earlier and I tripped over the cord and it busted on the ground. I'm hungry. He's literally on FaceTime. How much are Xboxes anyway? My brother had one growing up. My brother had like an Xbox and a PlayStation. Oh, here they go. Oh, $349. Oh, he is about to be Well, he know the price. I thought it was like $100-something or something. Maybe I should escape while in my head. Babe, the game is over here. Hey, how are you? Hey. Babe. The game is in the front. Did you know the price?
Okay. Like, when are you trying to do that?
It's right there. Right here. I'm so sorry. How did you not? Oh, do you need help? Let me hold the door for you. See, he didn't know either, cause he got it for a gift.
Welcome to GameStop. Inside this location, all activities are being recorded for your safety and protection.
Thank you. Which I was the one who did was so y'all. Y'all know how freaking dramatic I was. I'm not gonna
let you feel bad about it.
Just don't let your family. Who had bought you the first Xbox? Who had bought you the first?
It was a gift.
Oh, dang! I hope it wasn't from your mom. It wasn't.
Yeah, it was my second graduation.
So you didn't even have it that long.
No.
Oh my God! I thought you had it years ago.
I didn't have it that long. But I really didn't play the game that much anyways, but you know, I grew to love it, you know, kicking it.
And then I messed it up.
Right.
Well, maybe we should ask how much it would be to repair it instead of replacing it. Or you just really want to get a new one? Okay guys, I had to leave out of there. Whew, I'm just so hungry. He can deal with the game system by himself. But I think he decided to switch it because when he got to the register, the guy was trying to tell him the PS4 was better or something like that. But anyways, gonna go to La Perilla. This Mexican restaurant, I really, really like it. I kind of want to eat it here. I don't like taking Mexican food to go. And it is a nice day outside. This freaking weather. It's so bipolar, but what's not new? Cause it was just full-fledged fall. Now we back to summertime, but I'm not complaining. Hopefully it's this hot in New Orleans because I go there this weekend with Ash. So excited. This will be my first time going there. I think I definitely want to eat outside. And he probably wants a drink. So, let's see. Know what he wants to eat. Just I gotta guess. I'm so late to working out. I'm supposed to be in there at 2. But there's just no way I can go work out without eating. Why are you looking like that? He didn't show no mercy. Thank you.
You better put that on YouTube.
Yeah, I'm a YouTuber.
Where are you gonna be up on?
My name. I'll write it down for you. Alright, thank you. Good, how are you? Okay guys, so I did all this for us to get cute seats outside and enjoy this nice fall day. Yeah. This guy.
For winter.
But you're the one who always wants the AC on, the ceiling fans on, and everything else on in the house. To turn around, the sun is behind you.
Oh.
There you go.
Okay, let me just put it right here.
That wind is mighty strong, and I just replaced that camera. You're gonna be replacing this one.
Like I had to replace my Xbox. I still got a mighty do-rag.
You think I'm about to edit all this out for you and your do-rag? No, that's not
That's not how vlogs work.
Oh.
I look a mess. I threw my hair freaking back. Thought I was gonna go work out, and now look, I'm not. Okay, so food is here. I just got nachos, which I usually don't do because they offer chips and salsa, and you know. And then Jeremy got a steak burrito. You know, Jeremy wanted me to vlog him walking away. I don't think he's hip to what goes on really to vlog. Y'all, oh my gosh. Why the heck is my skin so red underneath my brows? It is literally on fire. I don't know if I can continue to deal with this, getting my brows threaded. I mean, they say when you get your brows threaded, you don't have to get them done as often as you do when you get them waxed or arched, but I could barely even touch the skin. Like, when I was washing my face, I had to do bottom section and then top section, because as you guys can see, it's extremely red and it hurts really, really bad. I don't even know if this is healthy for my skin, but you guys let me know. I mean, I really, really, really like the shape of my brows. Like, this is the best they've ever looked. Oh, but I don't know if it gets better. Maybe I should put some oil on it. I don't know. Y'all let me know in the comment section below what I should do, or does it get better over time once my skin get used to me getting the threading thing. That's a bummer if I can't get any more. And I kind of feel a little bit sick. I don't know if it's because I waited so long in the day to eat. When we ate that food, it was like 2 something, and then it was Mexican food, so it was like a lot of dairy at once. And then I never really get ground beef outside of cooking it in my own household. Like, whenever I go out, never, ever, ever. And I opted to get the ground beef, so I don't know if it has something to do with that. That's why I'm feeling a little bit sick. But Jeremy went to go get me some tortilla soup. Well, I wanted chicken noodle soup, but they ran out, so he got me some tortilla soup. And y'all, did y'all update y'all's phone? I have the iPhone 7. I updated my phone, and I feel like I got the iPhone 8. I mean, I don't know what the iPhone 8 does differently than the iPhone 7, but I feel like I just got a huge upgrade all of a sudden. Y'all, good morning. So Jeremy is reading the comments for the first time.
Wow. Are you guys serious right now? You guys need me to put on this voice? You guys are out of control. You know that, right? All right, let me go through some of these comments. let me try to talk a little faster for you guys so you guys can understand what I'm talking about. I'm talking slow. Fuck.
Do you feel like the comments are accurate?
I don't know. I do kind of talk slow, you know, but I don't know. I mean, you know, the people that's in my vicinity, in my area every day,
they understand you.
They understand me clear.
Okay, guys. So me and Jeremy are going to film a video because I'm going out of town tomorrow and I still need to upload something. So let me know. Let me know in the comments below what kind of video. No, actually, as a matter of fact, maybe we should just do a Q&A and then do recommended videos.
All right. So y'all can get some of these questions off y'all chest y'all been holding in. Hey, do you remember?
Yeah. She had a baby?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
How did that happen?
Yes, she got pregnant.
I mean, obviously.
That's crazy, though.
Wow. I need to tell her congrats. I have not been everywhere in Atlanta. Y'all, I'm in the middle of my workout, stressed out. D'Angelo's trying to show me his personal and ask me about landmarks in Atlanta and get mad at me because he didn't count correctly. What you doing up there? Exactly. Y'all, D'Angelo just, when people get comfortable with you, they start acting crazy. But I'm one of those type people.
You want to fight people?
No, I didn't never say nothing about fighting. I said when people get comfortable with you, they start acting crazy. Like, they start feeling like, you know, they can do certain things. I'm the type of person from the very first day to the very last day, middle day, whatever day.
It's gonna be me.
And I'm not dealing with it. So the foolery you think you about to display,
you ain't with it, right?
I'm not with it. So next time when we counting up my reps, I don't want to hear nothing about no, do you know what the Broadway street is?
Don't tell people my location.
That's not your location. This vlog is going up after the fact.
It's going what?
Oh, yeah. This is going up tomorrow. Okay guys, I think my brows are doing a little bit better from last night. But this is my workout outfit, it's from Victoria's Secret. We're about to do some squats.
I'm gonna switch up that range of motion a little bit today.
We about to do what?
Switch up the range of motion.
What does that mean?
You gonna stand on this plate today instead?
Oh my god.
So your heels gonna be on here.
Look at D'Angelo.
Toes pointed out.
He's just always trying to be fancy.
Chest to the top, straight down, straight up.
So I'm not leaning, I mean I'm not holding up the bar anymore?
No, you're gonna lift the bar, but
wait.
That's just gonna switch up the range of motion.
So I'm gonna lift up the bar first. I mean I'm gonna do this first and lift the bar at the same time.
Yep, basically. But I only want your heels on the plates.
And what does this do? Y'all, whenever y'all are doing anything working out and you feel like they just making you do anything, or you may not know, always ask.
Always ask.
I ask every single time.
What does that
even help you?
Yeah. So the muscles.
Now you know good and well I cannot do that. I don't know what you thought. I'm not. And another thing, y'all, don't try to be show offs in the gym. If you can't do something, let the man around do it. Now he knew I got this vlog camera and this arm over here.
Get him done.
Now I do have good cuts on my arm, but looks can be deceiving. You thought I could lift up. How much is this?
This is just 65 pounds.
65 pounds with one arm. I can
the bar is 45.
Oh. But you already had that one on there, right?
Nah, it's 40.
Oh. Well, we can't go back in time, can we, and find out? Because we all know D'Angelo loves to be a flexor.
Get it off. I just want your heels to go on the plates, okay? Keep it balanced. Only your heels on the plates.
Now, you know good and well this is not a smart idea.
It is a smart idea. Move up a little bit. Yep. Turn them toes out. Yep, and I want you giving me 10, okay? So get low with him. How much you sitting back? How much you give me 10. Straight down, yep, and up. Keep that chest up though, okay? If it ain't hurting, you ain't working. Control your breathing. Keep that core tight. Your form looks good though. Five, give me five more.
Okay guys, so I wanted to say thank you to IT Cosmetics because they sent me some products. I'm so freaking excited. This is the first major makeup company because I have had some minor makeup companies send me some of their products. But this is the first major makeup company that has sent me something and I'm really, really, really grateful. So when I do my makeup again, I'm going to test all these products. Well, not all of them because they sent me two of the same items, I think, just to make sure that I have the right shade. And if not, I can change it to a different one. Right, I don't know. Okay, yeah, that's rich. And this is tan. And then this is tan. And this is warm deep. So, yeah. Thank you, IT Cosmetics. So excited. Hey, guys. So, I am on my way to the gallery because I do want to get me a new dining room table. I know. Things are gonna be coming together very soon so that I can release my apartment tour. But I'm just coming to ask them, because I already know exactly which one I'm gonna get. I just need to ask them to come already and stuff. Do y'all see this? This is like huge. This is like paradise. I think the one I'm going to get, I did like this one though. There was another one. I don't know if it's out over here. Hey, I have a quick question. The tables and things, do they already come assembled? So when I buy it, I have to have a truck to take it off, or do you all have it?
Oh, we'll do it for you. We'll assemble it for you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What's the extra cost for that?
Seriously.
Oh, really? You all will just come to my apartment and do it?
When it delivers, because all furniture has to be delivered.
Delivered, okay. Okay, that's great. Thank you. Yeah. Those pictures are so gorgeous. Y'all, look at these pictures. I don't know if it's, oh yeah, there it goes. You all can see. It looks so freaking pretty. Thank you so much. I'll be back soon. Okay, that's squared away. Now, time to go grab something to eat. And I feel like I need a side mini table for in my bathroom, because whenever I'm doing my makeup, I took the side table out of my living room to set all my brushes on, so everything won't be like on my countertop, especially like when people come over and stuff, like, and it's like everything all over my counters. I can just take my table and put it where like inside of my beauty room, and then people can do whatever they gotta do in the bathroom. But of course, I need to be moving to put in everything inside of my actual beauty room storage unit and get a chair so that I can actually just sit down and do it. Is it focused? Oh yeah, there we go. So I can just actually sit down and do it. Whew. I want some boneheads. I'm craving their fish. So I'm gonna just go there. Let me show. Hey.
Hey girl.
How are you? Good. Y'all, she looks so cute. I can't remember her name, but we both recognize each other's faces. Good, how are you? Okay, no worries. Let me get the menu and look over it. What is this? Homemade cakes by Stella, owner of Sweet Delights. No, I'm not ready just yet. This is how it looks, you guys. Y'all, I've eaten here before. I can't remember if I showed y'all the menu though. But I know a lot of people like to snap and ask me my opinions for restaurants that I recommend in the Atlanta area. So this isn't like a huge big restaurant. I mean, you can come and sit down and have lunch and stuff, but I just think it's like really, really fresh food. Are you, you're like, what the heck? Are you used to people vlogging and stuff? Oh really? Are the vloggers coming here?
Yeah.
Cool. Do you know?
Like, they're not really vloggers, but you know, like, John Kane.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Yeah, they are over here. De'Aaron Ken. Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Oh, really? Everyone always tells me, everywhere I go, people are like, oh, De'Aaron Ken is always there. I'm like, I never see him.
Yeah.
I guess I always miss the, we're coming on opposite days. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I love y'all's food. It's so fresh. I don't know what I want. I don't know if I want to do shrimp, fish. I know I want to do fries. I know it's not good fries, I really want it. My stomach has been acting really funny. I thought I went to ground beef from yesterday when I went to La Perea. Because I told y'all I never eat ground beef out in public. But this morning, I thought I got it all out of my system, and then now I'm back to feeling funny again. I don't know, that's kind of weird to me. Okay guys, so this is my dinner. I got a shrimp skewer, some french fries, some fried catfish, special bonehead sauce, and some ketchup. And I'm just about to catch up on some Grey's Anatomy.
You like that, sweet boy? You like when mama strokes your ego? Can you tell the people that you were bad today at PetSmart? Can you tell them that you were bad when you got groomed, sweet boy, and that everybody gave you a nickname? Because I called you Bailey the Sweet Boy, and then they said that they nicknamed you Bailey the Bad Boy. I don't like that, sweet boy. But all is forgiven. Say bye to the vlog. Bye.
You're not putting this stuff in there.
No, probably not.
Title, Jeremy being silly. They said. Put it right here, man.